Hey y'all, what's going on? Just popping in here. Hope y'all are enjoying Vlogmas. You know, I said from time to time I may drop in, da 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 da. But yeah, back to work today. But I had to pop in here, getting ready. You know, I watch the news before, you know, while I'm getting ready for work. And the news, you know, is repetitious. They, you know, they show the same shit, blah blah blah, intervals, whatever. This shit started to piss me off every time I saw it. Yeah, I came off Twitter a long time ago because it's just too much. But anyway. You hear your shit on the news. So people are complaining about this Peloton, I hope I'm saying it right, Peloton bike commercial for Christmas. America is the queen of distraction and stupidity. Yes, I understand why the world laughs at us. So I'm going to find, you know, if you haven't heard of it or seen it, I'm going to put the link down below. They're complaining that, you know, the way the video starts off, the man brings, you know, it's Christmas, the her boyfriend, husband, whatever the hell, brings down the woman, her eyes are closed, open, oh, a pallet, I don't think she says a Peloton bike, but she says the bike, oh, and she's happy to, you know, to get the bike, and, you know, and throughout the video, very edited well, because, you know, showing her day-to-day, boom, exercising. So the complaint is, oh, she's skinny, and the husband is giving her an exercise bike, so it's like an insult. Someone's tweet was like, oh, what a perfect gift given your already small wife an exercise bike. Are you stupid or what? Is it only people that are overweight or have weight issues that exercise? Who knows? I mean, damn it, you got to read into a fucking commercial instead of just saying like it's a bike. I wish somebody gave me a 2,200 bike. What's the big freaking deal? Why is it automatically, it goes to, oh, the man, you know, it's just this archaic way of thinking. The man is telling a woman she needs to lose weight. Who the fuck knows? Why do people think that someone is skinny is healthier than someone that's big? So let's say it was an overweight person in this commercial. Then it'd be like, oh, you were being insensitive to overweight people. No, the bitch want the woman to live. Here's a bike. Shit. Like, what the fuck is wrong with people? And so now the Peloton, their stock is going down because of all this bad publicity. Over a blink, I wish somebody would give me a 2,200 Peloton. What? It's like, you can't, again, if it was someone's bigger, it'd be an issue. Someone's smaller, issue. How do you advertise an exercise bike? You just put it there? You gotta have a fucking... It's called a commercial, dumbasses. Oh!